Marshmallow Test. It's a famous sociological experiment about impulse control and delayed gratification. But it's also, in this context, this was done by a church in California. Those were real little kids that they pulled out of children's church to do that with. And it became a test of faith. Were they able to trust and persevere? Were they able to trust that the experimenter in this case would indeed come back with a second marshmallow? Or did they have to believe exactly what was in front of them at that moment? And the little girl did. She knew that she had a marshmallow, so she went for it. That's a question for all of us. Can we trust God enough to believe that He will do what He said He would do? Do we trust God enough to believe that what He has for us is greater than what we see in front of us right now? This morning, I invite you to trust. I invite you to wait. I invite you to be patient and to experience all that God has for us, which is far more than we can ask, hope, or imagine.